There we go. There we go. Nice long horizontal strokes, everybody. We want to feel that chain connect very early, and we don't want to see that chain move up or down through the drive. It's just a good, solid drive. The angle shouldn't change. If we have that chain coming up high, that means we're pushing those blades deep. If we let that chain drop really low, that means we may be washing out. We want to keep it very good, very controlled. Heads are up. We're breathing deep.